Throw another elevator on the, and it kills me. I give up. Don't you dare. Okay, that one I think was actually intended for me to get rid of. Whee! Whee! What a shitty square. Eh, can't even get in it. Shit. As cool as this thing is, it's so damn hard to use. Oh, I'm doing it. It's time. I don't know any throwing ones. I always tend to lose my throwing knives. Kinda makes me sad. This is true. Be nice to have, you know, some robots and some, more helpers, just not running around by yourself like a nut with a friggin' knife. I like your little knife twirl there, bud. See lots of ammo and such over here. Alright, let's see. If I know we're gonna get into a gunfight, it's gonna happen. Sounds like something's coming after me. No? Sweet. Ah, no! Stop it! Oh shit. No. Now is a really bad time to overheat. Thank you. And the big robot dude should be, there he is. I'm gonna say, should be shooting at me here soon. No! No! There we go. Boom! Ah! Where'd you come from? I don't even know why I've been here. What is that? Some health. Did I just get another marksman rifle? That would be sick. I like that thing a lot. Holy shit, it just vaporizes people. That's great. Ow, stop it. Being shot in the ass is not great. Oh, there you are. That is fantastic. What the hell am I doing in here? I don't even remember. Not that good as a weapon. Like, yeah, three shots and whatnot, but you think of how fast it runs out of ammo, it's kind of terrible. Leave me be. Where'd the third one go? Yeah, there's another one. That's a good noise. Oh. Oh! There you are. Like a boss thing? Try and use this thing. Shit. Ugh. Apparently it doesn't stun out like the other one does. Where is he? No. I have a feeling like the thing would just work better. Oh yeah. I saw pieces of armor fall off him already. Ow. What the hell? I just charged it. Where'd my charge go? Can it steal my charge? Yeah, give me your armor.
Nazi's dead. Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secure.
Ladder? Ladder it is. Alright. I'm cool with using the marksman for a while. I like this thing. Crap. That's what happens when you cut quickly because you see that you have low amounts of energy. Uh-huh. Okay.
Come pick me up, Blazkowicz. I don't have all day.
Yeah, shut your mouth.
My hero.
Oh, now you're nice to me. How rude.
All aboard!
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital beds, they were shoving tubes in me. Infection. Ugh, these things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blazkowicz, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come? I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical. That'll be all. We can go now.
Moldy concrete. Lost letter, huh? I think it slowly fills in shit I find. That's cool. This is like the big ol' home base. Oh yeah. Looks like one of those things you use to upgrade the cutter, but I have the laser craft. Doesn't matter now.
Ich verstehe das nicht.
Well, there's some shit. Nice one! Hey, at least he grabbed the saw. Eh? No. No. What the hell's that? There it is, I want it. Jeez, that thing hurts.